The difference is one of us was thinking about the mission,
oh,
man.
Oh, you were thinking about getting home. I was trying to do the right thing.
Can you tell that to Doyle? Hey, Summerstown.
45 to an hour.
Yeah. This stuff of life, huh? What's this gonna cost us, Brad?
A lot. Decades.
Decades.
What happened to Mallory?
Judging by the wreckage, she was broken up by a wave soon after impact.
How's the wreckage stay together after all these years, huh?
Because of the time slippage. On this planet's time, she just landed hours ago. She probably just died minutes ago.
The data Doyle received was just the initial status.
They didn't show her body.
Yeah, well, it's gone somewhere. They didn't have time.
Yeah, they have to survive the skills of a Boy Scout troop.
Well, we got this far in our brains, farther than any human in history.
Well, not far enough. And now we're stuck here to the woman you left on Earth to save.